Andy Mello from Mello FAB doing a little cooling fan control testing. You see here my fan just come on 185. I got a little light for testing to know. Factory on temp is 205. Doing a little slow speed crawling in the woods here. See how the system performs. Temps already dropping. Tight trails, no airflow on the radiator, so system's keeping it nice and cool. Fan just shut off at 172.